Howdy, friends, and welcome to the Triple H Show, Holly's Hunting Habit. Today, I'm going to take you along with me at my job to let you see what I do for a living so that I can provide for my family and, you know, be able to go hunting and be blessed by God to enjoy the fruits of walking in His grace in obedience to His word, which is my goal every day. I don't accomplish it, but if I wasn't doing that, I wouldn't be able to hunt, let alone make a, you know, hunting channel. So anyways, I just figured I'd make a video for the dog days of summer to show y'all what I do for a living in between scouting and, you know, practicing my archery skills. So anyways, I hope y'all enjoy. I love y'all. If you want, subscribe, like the video, show me some love, and I'll see y'all on the next video, which is when I'm going to scout for a public land near my house, do some more scouting out there, make a little quick video for that one, because I'm going to hunt there too, as well as up here at my workplace. So I'll see y'all later. Thank you.